Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Alisha Newman biography and lifestyle. Full name Alisha Newman. Born on 29 June 1994, age 26 years. Height 1.75 meter. Alisha Newman is a Canadian track and field athlete specialized in pole vault. She is the reigning Commonwealth Games champion in the women's pole vault following the 2018 games in the Gold Coast, where she set a new games record of 4.75 meters. Athletic career. Newman's first sport was gymnastics, which she was forced to abandon at the age of 13 after injuring a lower back vertebra. After 1 year of sports, where she considered ice hockey and diving, she chose track and field and was directed by a coach to vaulting due to her gymnastics background. Popova had a problem with the sole of one of her boots. At the start of the season, she and Mazur placed 8th of their first Grand Prix assignment, the 2013 Cup of China. Afterwards, she was transferred to the University of Miami following her coach Gerald Langley. Newman graduated in 2016 majoring in exercise physiology with a minor in nutrition. Newman successfully cleared 4.60 meter at the University of Miami's Hurricane Alumni Invitational on 9 April 2016, breaking the University of Miami school record, Atlantic Coast Conference record, and the Canadian national record in the women's pole vault. In June, Newman won the silver medal at the 2016 NCAA Division Outdoor Track and Field Championships and finished as a 6-time NCAA Division All-American. Competitions. She competed in the pole vault event at the 2014 Commonwealth Games, winning the bronze medal. In July 2016, she was officially named to Canada's Olympic team. Competing in the Olympics, Newman only vaulted 4.45 meters in qualification and missed the finals. Newman competed at the first ever World the Park State World at Victoria Park during the annual Rib Fest in her hometown of London, Ontario. She successfully cleared 4.61 meters, topping her own Canadian women's record. Personal life. In October 2019, Alisha and her boyfriend, Pittsburgh Steelers linebacker Anthony Chiquillo, got into an altercation at Nemacolin Woodlands Resort in Fayette County, Pennsylvania. Chiquillo was charged with simple assault, criminal mischief, and harassment, while Alisha was cited for harassment. Eventually, the charges against both were dropped. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.